Charlton at Meadow Lane. Mark Draper close to the goal of the season. He left a trail of defenders behind him. His shot unfortunately struck the post. Charlton's Stuart Barmer made a timely interception for Notts for a really comical own goal. But Charlton did get their act together and combined well for an excellent equaliser. Kevin Bartlett then beats Dave Regis in a race to score the second. A tremendous sprint finish from the Notts County strikers. But Charlton returned to South London with a point. On to the 10th of November.